Hello everyone! Today we're diving into how to master cropping and panning in Filmora 13, making your videos look more professional and engaging. Whether you're looking to focus on a specific subject in your video or add dynamic motion to your shots, Filmora makes it incredibly easy. Let's get started. Import your video clip by dragging it into the media library. Drag your clip onto the timeline, then right-click on the clip to open the editing panel. Here you'll find the crop and zoom option. Once you click crop, you'll see a preview with adjustable borders. You can manually adjust these borders to crop your video or use the preset aspect ratios depending on your project's needs. Look for the pan and zoom option. This feature is fantastic for adding motion to your shots, making them more dynamic. You'll see two boxes in the pan and zoom window, a start and an end point. You can click and drag these boxes to decide where the camera movement will begin and end. Adjust their size for zoom effects. Remember, cropping can change the aspect ratio of your video. Think about where your video will be viewed most often and choose an aspect ratio that fits best, like 16:9 for YouTube or 9:16 for Instagram stories. For a smooth pan and zoom effect, ensure the motion starts and ends gradually. Abrupt changes can distract your viewers. When you're happy with the crop, click Apply. Use the preview function to see how it looks. Feel free to go back and adjust the start and end points until you're satisfied with the motion. And that's all there is to it. With a bit of practice, you'll be cropping and panning like a pro in no time. Filmora 13 makes these tasks simple, giving your videos a polished look with minimal effort. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Have any questions or want to see more tutorials on Filmora? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy editing.